night. It's apparently just random game day, so I'm playing Nantucket now. Call me Ishmael. I'm pointing my money. This is looking tedious already. An open course for the virgency. Thank you.
Drink, ye harpooners. Drink and swear, ye men that man the deathful whale boat's bow. Death to Moby Dick. God hunt us all if we do not hunt Moby Dick to his death.
Cursed be the man that trusteth in man, and maketh flesh his arm. I was cursed, twice, by the Lord for my blasphemous promise to hunt Moby Dick, and by Ahab for surviving the Pequod and its sons swallowed by the sea. I was craving to conquer my spot in heaven by striking my iron in Moby Dick's heart. So I headed back to Nantucket, looking for a new ship and wealth-seeking sailors.
Okay. So I guess that's the end of the tutorial. It's so menu-heavy and I don't feel like learning this game right now, so I think I'm gonna pass. But yeah, that's a first look at Nantucket. It just seems like such a pain in the ass to play for not that exciting of combat that's based on RNG. So I'm gonna pass. Yeah. Maybe I'll come back to it later, because I do like sailing games, but this one just seems tedious. And I never read Moby Dick because I started to, and it seemed fucking tedious. So, yeah, there you go. I'm not a big book guy. I'm an audiobook guy.